Hi, my name is Carlos Lopez. I'm a project manager with the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers at Barron River Lake in Kentucky. I'm standing in the field surrounded by native grasses that used to be mowed and maintained. It isn't any longer. By not doing so, we're saving on contract costs, and we're also saving on energy consumption, since the area isn't mowed any longer. This is one of many ways the Louisville District is going green.